Hello, this is Bill Worden with Steel FX Patinas. Today we're going to be using Torch FX on top of copper. And what you're seeing me do here is spray off the water on the steel after I've cleaned up the steel and brightened it and polished it. Now I'm spraying on copper FX from a pump sprayer. And I will quickly hit it with water to neutralize and keep it from streaking or getting too dark. At this point, the copper FX has to go on before the Torch FX. The Torch FX will not work on bare steel. So we're going to grab the Torch FX and we're going to use deliberate, short, little repetitive strokes in one small area. And you're not using a lot of product. You're just getting enough product on there that it will first turn to a reddish, kind of a leathery red, where you see me stopped it right there. Or you can keep going and it will quickly flash to blue, at which point you hit it with water and move on to a new spot. Do not go over the same spot of blue more than once or it will tend to flake off. So you just move around using your nozzle very close to the surface, short repetitive strokes. Again, you're not wasting a lot of product, you develop a finesse for it, and it's very important to hold your nozzle close to the steel. And you're not doing a full pull on that trigger either. You're just doing very, very light little squirts. Again, use very, very short repetitive strokes. You're not pulling the trigger all the way back. You're just bumping it a little bit to get the product on there. And the Torch FX works on top of the copper FX. It won't have any effect on bare steel. If you need similar coloration on bare steel, you would use the Flame FX, which will be covered in a different video. Hey, this is Bill with Steel FX Patinas. I guarantee my products. I guarantee that you'll be happy. SteelFXPatinas.com. Call me anytime.